You've earned this opportunity. Some of the greatest players that ever played this game has never ever been in this situation. Don't waste it, regardless of what goes on the ground.
Just the fact that people talk about winning premierships for the rest of their lives.
When you get out on the field, make sure you look your opponent in the eye. Walk up before the match starts and look right at him.
I don't care what bad luck we encounter, how the ball bounces, what the man in white is going to do.
Simple, basic stuff. We run with the ball, we hand pass long, we run through the lines, and we kick it strong and long and direct. Don't come back years up the track and say, I wish I could have my time all over again.
What you got to do if you're going to win this game today? Not only you got to play it moment by moment, contest by contest, quarter by quarter, and regardless of what the scores is, do not accept what's going on.
Bring it onto the ground. Don't have it here in theory or words from my mouth. Take it out there.
Just do something. Don't think about it all. Just do something.
And let's win this match.
When the occasions come, lead by example. Lift yourself and win the contest. That will win the game. In every game, there is going to be a crossroad. And when you get to that crossroad, you either step up or you step down. It is an entitled, all up to you. You make the decision, not me.
Had the time passed away, all the trouble that we gave, and all those days we spent out by the lake. Has it all gone to waste, all the promises we made? One by one they vanish just the same. All the things I still remember, summers never look the same. Years go by and time just seems to fly, but the memories remain. In the middle of September, reflecting now on how things could have been, it was worth it in the end. Now it all seems so clear, there's nothing left to fear. So we made our way by finding what was real. Now the days are so long, that summer's moving on.